Wake up!
What?
Are you Princess Fiona?
I am. Awaiting a knight so bold as to rescue me.
Oh, that's nice. Now let's go!
But wait, Sir Knight! This beeth our first meeting. Should it not be a wonderful, romantic moment?
Yeah. Sorry, lady. There's
hey,
no time.
Hey, wait! What are you doing? You know, you should sweep me off my feet out yonder window and down a rope onto your valiant steed.
You've had a lot of time to plan this, haven't you?
Mm-hmm. But we have to savor this moment. You could recite an epic poem for me. A ballad? A sonnet? A limerick? Or something?
I don't think so.
Well, can I at least know the name of my champion?
Shrek.
Sir Shrek. I pray that you take this favor as a token of my gratitude.
Thanks.
You didn't slay the dragon?
It's on my to-do list. Now come on!
But this isn't right! You're meant to charge in, sword drawn, banner flying! That's what all the other knights did!
Yeah, right before they burst in the flame!
You know, that's not the point! Going? The exit's over there.
Well, I have to save my ass.
What kind of knight are you?
One of a kind.
There's gonna be trouble.
A long period of time. Just call me old fashioned, you know. I don't rush into a physical relationship. I'm not emotionally ready for a commitment of magnitude. Really is the word I'm looking for. Magnitude. Hey, that is unwanted physical contact. Hey, what are you doing? Okay. Look, let's just back up a little and take this one step at a time. I mean, we really should get to know each other first, you know, as friends or maybe even as pen pals, you know, because I'm on the road a lot, but I just love receiving cards to read. So, hey, you know, hey, don't do that. That's my personal talent. Well, you're going to tear it off. I don't give permission to... Hey, what are you going to do with that? No.
I'll take care of the dragon.